This morning, the shooter was confirmed deceased at the Charles Regional Medical Center in Opelika. When this shooting took place, our school resource officer, who was stationed inside the school, was alerted to the event and the shots being fired. He pursued the shooter, engaged the shooter, during which that engagement he fired a round at the shooter. Simultaneously, the shooter fired a round as well. So in the hours to come, my sleep at night, making myself crazy. Come on.
The terrorists get to the border.
The president's adding drug cartels to the list of terrorist organizations.
You can understand how that will expand our ability.